got some attention, everyone. He said he's going to take care of it. looks like they couldn't get the gate open. So how do you get the car to do it? Education time, everyone. Sorry if it's real shaky. I'm zoomed in all the way. Shame, everyone. Time to get back to work.
A good day?
Yeah.
Yeah. Everything come out right. And talk to you?
They were asking me what I was doing. I was just taking some pictures.
Right. I told them you were well within your rights.
Yep.
But you're not here to harm anybody.
Alright, I appreciate it, man. I appreciate that.
And once you were done with what you were doing, you were done. You'd be gone.
Yep.
Actually, when he called in, he said you had a long beard. It actually grew a lot since the last time I saw you.
Yeah, man. Yeah, I tend not to trim too often.
I can't do that.
Yeah, I hear you.
I don't know what mine would do if I grew it up. But, like I said, they've been briefed. You're good. Hope you have a great day.
I appreciate it, man.
Anything for me?
You got a water by chance?
I got Gatorade.
If that's yours, I don't want to take it. If that's your personal... You sure, man?
It's mine. I bought it, but I got plenty of it.
Hey, if you want to make yourself look really good, man, why not? It's a hot day out here, man.
Well, it was 101 with heat index the other day.
Oh yeah. Yeah, man, I'm not gonna stay here too much longer. Probably gonna stop by Sheriff's Department here in a little bit to make some FOIA requests.
I do.
Yeah, man, I appreciate it a lot.
I haven't been on ice very long, but Don't drink it too fast.
Perfect, man. I appreciate it. Pound it one more time and I'll get out of your hair.
I didn't want hair. I'm good.
Yeah, I hear you. I'm probably only gonna be here like 10 more minutes. Once you bounce out, man, give me 10 minutes, I'm out. That's usually how it works with us.
Have a great day.
Yep, definitely, man. You too. Bye.